blessed you for. Lord, for every song, thank you. For every prayer, we say thank you. Now, Lord, as we approach the proclamation, Lord, give your spirit free course in this place. Give your people attentive ears and receptive hearts. And Master, I promise to be sober, mindful, cautious, and careful. To always give your name the glory, the praise, and the honor. It is in thy darling Son, Jesus Christ, who give us the victory. Come on and put them sanctified hands together. Listen.